Jonard Escalante was driving his semi-trailer on Farrington Highway when he hit Officer Duarte's car. He said he never saw the car, so he pulled over, and so did Officer Duarte. Said Duarte then rushed to his truck in a rage.
He's really angry. He's yelling, just come outside. I'm going to DQ, punch you, you know. I'm so scared. I'm sorry. It's an accident.
Escalante opened the door and says that's when Duarte pulled him out and started beating him.
He punched me and he kicked me. And he grabbed me on the ground and he took me really tight. You know, and I kind of couldn't breathe. I almost passed out.
He says he probably would not have survived if other drivers had not stopped to help. Nathan Jones was among them and called 911.
He was hitting him multiple times on the hood of the truck, and then he threw him off of the truck, jumped down himself, and was pushing him and punching him some more.
When he was hitting you, you were on the ground already?
Yes, I stayed on the ground. And after that, he pulled me back up and he took me. It's really tight, you know, I couldn't breathe.
Escalante says his neck and jaw are injured from the chokehold. Duarte was arrested for terroristic threatening, unauthorized entry into a vehicle, and criminal property damage. A UH law school professor says there should be at least a second-degree assault charge.
He is a police officer who's supposed to be just out there serving and protect on and off duty. And the only thing that stops him from continuing to beat a man that's basically unconscious is other individuals intervening.
Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.